Do you remember it? That tale about flowers? I thought it was a good story. I thought it's sure to have a happy ending. Wrong. It's a tale about pain. Let me tell you. Again. These lands were dead, destroyed, and devastated. All you could hear was the whisper of the ashes. Then, a stranger came. He held a spark in his hand. The stranger opened his hand, and the spark was set free. Light returned. Yet pain was the price for this light. Screaming filled the air. Time passed. The screaming grew silent. Pain became a familiar friend. Some disappeared from the lands. No one knew whether they had crept away or been taken by pain. Yet many also remained. Castles which once rose into the skies fell into ruins. Time wiped clean any trace. Centuries passed. The people started calling the stranger the Keeper of the Spark. He kept watch over the land, soaking up the pain of its people. But the people had hope. They were growing flowers. Thank you.
Thank you.
cold was the light of the spark. Terrible its price. Keeper out of fear. Others served the keeper out of greed, expecting to be rewarded for their service. Went into the lands and they gathered the pain. And thus the pain multiplied. And their own hearts blackened. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.